another contemporary of design for accessory. This booth, I would like to invite you to come here for 9 Lux. สวัสดีค่ะ.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
I saw your product is really beautiful. Can you tell us about the concept?
Yes, thank you. 9 Lux, we positioning our brand as the Thai art and culture jewelry design. Mm-hmm. So we basically based on the Thai art and culture, like the concept that the collection that I bring today, it's from Thai traditional, like growing and harvest rice. Mm-hmm. So long kek yo kao is a traditional that talking about helping each other, mm-hmm. like our neighbor, and harvest together, like sharing each other. So like this concept, the idea to give is to bring up the inside. It's not only the jewelry you wear, but it's also the meaningful. It's the meaning that you give to people.
Wow, because rice is the best represent of Thai people. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Can you show us your like best sellers or your highlight for this year?
9 Lux jewelry. We care about the functional of how we wear. Mm-hmm. So with like this kind of earring, we can wear like two way or like upside down, and they have like contemporary style, which can wear every day. You have some make your day like more special.